Hey guys, your work repairs, and welcome back to Telltale's The Walking Dead. In this episode, ending episode 3. I guess this is part 3. And yeah, let's get into it straight away. Why don't you No worries, I can still get thing to Luke. I don't trust you. In other words, it's when I kill you, I will enjoy it because you deserve it. Why would I tell her Luke was waiting? That would go against the entire plan. Oh yeah! Good luck with that. Try and take a shot, smartass. See how that goes. I think you'll find in one of us will walk. You're just some random dude who prepared for the first time. Good luck with that. Oh, what a surprise, he fucking captured. Brilliant. Wait, where, how did he get that? Oh, you son of a bitch. What button do I press to kill this? Come on, Clem, you fat horse. No, we leave tonight. I'm not staying here any longer than I have to. There was damage to the brain long before you met him, so don't worry about it. Unless we're leaving your stupid ass behind. Well, it's better than being dead. So, there's that. Oh, what a fucking surprise. Peace. Look who's come crawling back. I'm gonna touch him. I'm pretty sure Alvin might be dead. I'm gonna hold my breath for him. Go, Clem, go! It's a good thing. And they're not too smart.
Swiss them, Tom!
Oh, how the tables have turned. Shoot this fucker! This is one time I'm gonna agree with her. Kill him! Not in the leg, Kenny. In the head. In the head. That. Sorry if you can hear that noise outside, I don't know what it is. No. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to stay and enjoy this. He's gonna get what he deserves. It's about goddamn time I see someone get what they deserve. Not gonna lie, Kenny, it would have been easier just to shoot him. And, I mean, in the head. Get his gun! No, you're not gonna get his gun. Oh, at least someone has the sense to get the gun. I wouldn't think it would have been her. I need to survive more than that. It's like putting on suntan lotion. This idiot has never heard of... Oh! No power or boners for you, friend. Just shot him in the dick. Hey. I'm starting to like this lady. She understands how this works. Unlike some people here. We're literally frozen with fear, for fuck's sake. They better not shoot. Yeah, I will curb stomp their ass so hard. I am not her friend. Oh shit, she's bit! Oh, I know they're all gonna die. Most of them are gonna die by my hand. Wow. I am not in the majority for any of them except watching Kenny kill Carver.
But how is that not 100%? What the fuck is wrong with you people? That fucker deserved what he got. He got what he deserved. In any event, that's the end of episode 3. In the next video, I will do episode 4. Until then, thanks for watching. Like if you enjoyed it. And subscribe for more, and I'll see you all next.